Later on, so I said, okay. They,
gotta get your game in shape, eh?
These clubs are pretty bad, but I play about three or four times a summer, so can't really afford it.
Yeah. I play with my dad's oldies, so.
Yeah.
They're pretty nice, though.
lawn and drop it in the middle of the field.
No!
What's that?
Out after my, well, we went down to Debbie, Kathy's sister's,
the
weekend of my birthday, and played golf the next day.
Uh-huh.
I had the best score I ever had in my life.
Oh, yeah?
86.
Really? Gee. I'd say.
Shot, you know, like 9 holes around that score, but never 8.
Yeah.
We stayed out about half the night.
Don't do it to me. I'm cold.
Oh, you're not cold. Take your towel off. Let that sun warm you up. Yeah, the sun warms you up. Dead.
Wave for the camera, Brian.
Wave.
Thanks, guys.
Didn't that sound good, dude?
No.
That boat's still lily white.
Broken.
couldn't see your stuff now the camera's on, huh?
Bobby, give me that blue ball!
What?
Go through this crap to him, I'm not gonna hear. Shut up! My ball.
Thank you. not my disgusting
Jim.
Personal life.
Oh, look.
Hello, and welcome to Ion Hartford. Tonight, we'll be taking a close look at some of the bizarre sexual habits of a well-known Connecticut native.
Really?
Oh, Texas.
Oh, wow.
Cute. Ain't getting taller.
It shows black and white there, but I'm taller on the TV.
Thank you. Thank you. be a little bit
this game.